the heart of New York City, there's a people warm and witty. They're outstanding, they're creative, they're unique. And they've introduced the nation to the art of conversation, cause there's magic in the language that they speak. Pay attention. From the day the first you came here, let's face it, English hasn't been the same here. We've revised it, we've disguised it by degrees. And what started out as British got furnished with a basic Yiddish. Now all America is using words like these, pay attention. Nishtahin or nishtaher means it's neither here nor there. Stop. It's also how you describe what happens when you cross a rabbit with a chicken. Nishtahin. Nishtahin or nishtaher means it's neither here nor there. And a nudik is a nudge is just a pest. They is mir means how I suffer. I give out, it's getting rougher. And in dreher mein geld means why did I invest? Mir zetz means take a seat. Lammer essen, nu let's eat. And l'chaim means to life, let's have a schnapps. With a give a cook means take a look, and it's also the name of a cookbook if you're interested. And a ganef is a crook, and a shamus means hey cheese, it's the cops. A rachmanis is a pity, and a shtetl is a city, and a mishmash is eight simis is a mess, thanks to Bernstein. With some guilt you've got some money. Life is zeez, that's sweet like honey. And a shmata, last year's dress. A metziah is a find, do a mitzvah and you're kind. Lelin zostu, may you live a good long life. Come and daven, let us pray. Lamish pir, let us play. And a rebbitzin's the lucky rabbi's wife. And there's nachas, which means joy, you know, like from a bar mitzvah boy. It's a simcha, that's a happy time, my friend. A farmen is a treasure. A machayna is a pleasure. And megillah, that's a story with no end. We're almost finished. Zaftig Mabel, girl with curves. Chutzpah, don't laugh, you've got a lot of nerve. And farmen blunge, it means I think I've lost my way. A shlemiel can't make a buck. A shlemazel has worse luck. You know the difference between a shlemiel and a shlemazel. A shlemiel spills hot soup on a shlemazel. And a nudnik says, what kind of soup was it? A shlemiel can't make a buck. A shlemazel has worse luck. Suris togenacht, that's troubles night and day. It's been zeyer, Shane, so nice. Nachamol, I'll say it twice. But before we close, we'd like to say, dear friends, put some fun in your elocution. Learn some good old mama illusion. Shine genug, enough, we're fartig, that's the end.
All the mistakes happen, ladies and gentlemen. What a family! It really is a great family. So now, Baruchem. Thank you, Shem. Mi'ad mi'ishe odo asadze na nafzir et ha tzalachot.